Brilliant choice. Lightning at your fingertips? Fearsome. The seals the Storm utilizes are based on tech smuggled in from Strahheim.
Dominion tech?
Helios engineered an Arcanist enhanced to use the Dominion's knowledge against them. Delicious revenge.
I can't wait to try it out.
Just remember, the Storm can't take damage like a big stompy Colossus.
No fistfights with turrets, then?
Fistfights are for drunken idiots. You get to harness the elements. Throw fire, freeze your enemies.
If the Arcanists help build it, have you ever tried using one?
I'm not a Lancer. I did slip into a Javelin once for a moment. Didn't like the way it made my butt look. No worries, I'm sure you'll make it work.
patching in our contact from Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't fault you there. Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to counter Scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about Scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out. I'm gonna stop to it.
I'm detecting two shaped relics near.
Found the relic.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak shape, they're not bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic. Energy levels are dropping. You're halfway there. Silenced. Good work, Freelancer.
It looked like the Scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test.
Everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars. What was that?
It came from below.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source...
the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Hey, find me a way underground.
Already done. Underground.
Why is there a door to a cave?
To keep something out?
Did you just yell? The big bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? They're not rabbits. Their likability isn't up for debate.
Passage ahead.
Like, what's our rig? You don't want to get left behind in this place.
Wow. It's almost peaceful down here.
Scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sev. I won't let them get you.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
Oh, I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Incoming.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to burrow.
and there's nodes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out. Should, energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Think of a friend like that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
Unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
disguise is unnerving.
Wonder how many pieces of thing to forget that thing.
I'm gonna go with 8.
1 in each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.
Stand ready, Freelancer.
Turrets are all down, thanks to you. More company, watch yourself. Outlaw boss is down. Should make the area safer for a while. Can't leave things like this, you've got to secure the area. Full speed too! That's that! Well done on all points! Thank you.
distant.
I'm sorry. I'll see what I can get from their link. It's the best we can do. There's a gate. Just be ready. Hey, wait. You're getting too far away. Intel nearby. They wanted it returned to Corvus. We can do that, right? They're falling back. Not for long, though. They'll try to regroup. To the report. Well, guess who's got the last piece? We need that. The leader. Let's finish this up for Corvus. Our friend was after a scar. Let's finish the job. all the scars.